inflicted wounds in the first quarter. Penalties and turnovers killed us. To play a good football team, you can't have that many penalties, you can't have that many turnovers and expect to be successful. This is a great time for a bye week for our football team. We need to take a look from A to Z at everything we're doing, all the personnel that we're using right now, and we need to make some improvements, and we need to get healthy and come back. And I think the big thing for our football team right now, above all else, is to stay close. Because we're going to hear it from people outside, and rightfully so. But it's very important for our football team to stay glued together and continue to love each other and make some strides forward in this bye week. Darrell.